Good day, everyone, and welcome to Adventures with Parker featuring Victoria. We're spending the week at the Grand Memories here in Punta Cana in the Dominican Republic. We're going to be here for the week, and it's going to be so, so amazing. The property that we're staying at is actually three interconnected resorts. The Grand Memories Punta Cana, the Grand Memories Splash, and the Royalton. Like I said, Tori and I will be staying at the Grand Memories Punta Cana, but we also have access to everything at the Grand Memories Splash, as well as the main building and beach at the Royalton. We definitely have a super exciting week ahead of us, so without any further ado, sit back, hold on tight, and let the adventure begin. So in a bit, we're gonna head to the Lion King show. And after that, we might grab some dinner. We had a bit of a late lunch over at Bites, and we had this burger, and it was pretty good. For now, enjoy the views of this beautiful beach at sunset. Turns out we have lots of time before the Lion King show. So we are at Score, the sports bar here at the Royalton.
It seems very good. They have poutine. I'm excited.
You know you are Canadian when you order poutine at a resort.
Very true.
We're also going to get a couple drinks, and then after that, it should be about time for the show. So yes, we are very excited.
Yes, very much.
All right, we'll catch up with you later.
Thank you. You know my father?
Correction, I know your father.
I hate to tell you this, but he died a long time ago.
Nope, wrong again!
He's alive!
Good morning. It is day two of our Punta Cana trip and the first full day we have here at the resort. We've already had a pretty full morning. We went to Selections Buffet for breakfast and we booked our excursion. So on Tuesday, we're gonna do a catamaran trip. We are so excited to do that and show you it. But yeah, it is mucho caliente. I'm not sure if I did the Spanish right there, but it is very hot here. So we are gonna go to the pool and spent some time cooling off before lunch. All right, we just spent a whole bunch of hours at the pool.
Yes, many hours, it was so much fun.
We had a few drinks and we also did an aqua zumba class, which was very fun.
It's also very difficult, water is hard to swim in.
It was very hard to move, but it was a lot of fun and you know, we burned off some of the calories from those drinks, so it was good.
Yeah.
Speaking of calories, we are gonna go and grab some lunch.
Yes.
Oh. Alrighty, so we spent some time at the water park.
It was very good.
Yes, it was very fun. We didn't bring any cameras or anything to film. For obvious reasons, it is a water park and cameras and water parks don't really mix. But perhaps in a future vlog, I'll just give you an overview of what there is. But we're a little sunburned.
A little bit.
But you know, it's all right. But now we're gonna head over and try to find some ice cream somewhere, which will be very fun. Yeah, we'll keep it posted. Cheers. All right, we are headed to our very first a la carte of the vacation. We're very excited and also very hungry. Where are we gonna go, Victoria? Something like that. We will update you shortly.
Bella Cucina, that's what it's called.
All right, let's go in. All right, we are about to head over to the beach over behind the Royalton Resort to go to the white party, which is a party where you wear white clothes. I mean, I have a bit of color, but hey, that's all right. We're gonna have a great time. So yeah, we're just waiting for the trolley to come and we'll be on our way. We have arrived at the white party.
Bye.
Well, I think Tori says it best, but the white party was... And the fire show was super cool as well. We were actually not expecting that, so that was a pleasant and very cool surprise. As you can see, our first 2 days at the resort were absolutely amazing. And that's only the beginning. So be sure to like, comment, subscribe, share, hit that notification bell, because there's a lot more to come. The next Punta Cana Adventures video will be out this Friday, so be on the lookout for that. But in the meantime, the adventure is calling. Party!